Bingo. Here it is. Make something out of this. Son of a bitch, you better start. Yes. Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages, just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello. What's this? Neuro tank? Some sort of a injector of some kind? Ow! Feeling stronger already. Why the hell not?
Our unit is getting ready to pull out. Got word a few minutes ago, all the work we've been doing out here is a waste of time. Hundreds of infected people are swarming up the highway out of Farewell. There's no stopping them. Checkpoints are all overrun.
We're pulling out.
Okay, I'm coming. No, wait. No, we didn't do anything. No, we're getting out of this one.
You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch. Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Should do it. Oh, there we go. Good. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you for a story.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. He used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa!
Shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. Could've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got it.
Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Here we go. That should be it.
get in there.
Finally. Jesus.
If I do.
saw something.
Jesus, Cope, how many men have you pissed off? This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Down the hatch. Map. Looks like they marked it up good. What's this? How to craft it?
Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. You sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. Tower, see if I can see anything.
don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, goddammit, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just not going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Thank you. thought I saw someone out there. I know something's out
here. Someone's here.
You see anything?
That's the last of them.
Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
Boozer, it's Doc. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
I should have been there. To help, I mean, I... Shit.
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out. You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and... see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Ah! Ah!
say you were heading north?
Boozman, no. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of been out of it.
Third degree burns.
So, take care of her. Dig. Means a lot to me.
Take care of her, loser. Just get some rest. Deacon out. Mass grave. I keep forgetting it's so close to O'Leary Mountain. Don't ask me how.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests, and see more freaks up here.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the boss, okay? Tonight, maybe fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong. Still got this. Okay, let's take a look around. I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here.
Deke. Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cole?
A man come in, drunk out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off.
Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? All right, where? Maybe in one of these.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Yeah.
Hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Didn't you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
Someone in my baby, Sarah.
And I asked if you were going in.
Can't be.
Say I was.
That ought to distract them.
Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of... to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
It's nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
King O'Brien.
Can't you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're sleeping like babies. And I asked if you were going in.
Can't be.
Didn't say I was.
And these subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like it was peeling. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. Not that.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was FUBAR from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Sealed caves? Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
Boozman, come back.
Hey,
De Niro, soldier. He took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Hey, he's alive. So he's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... I went into their LZ. Did they...
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen. I heard on the radio. They're talking about a man named O'Brien.
Think. Don't.
Not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
Going on, Cope?
A man come in. Drug out of his mind. Shot the place up. Then he just took off. Then he said his bike's got a red tank on it. And he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet. Silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Yeah, Cope, not today. Not in the mood for your truth or bullshit. Way onto the roof? Good night. I can sell this.
Wonder what Nero left behind this time.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was...
Cove, shut the hell up.